but obligations and certificates from the government. And that in some way helps you produce cost-effective electricity. If you didn't get that support, would it cost the consumer more to have their electricity from this type of...
Okay, Jess.
But his grandmother had been married to a man who wasn't his grandfather. Inspired by this mysterious secret wedding in Lithuania, which led to her arrival in England in 1914,